Welcome back. This video is on radiographic techniques, which is used for welds in piping and structural steel. So here are some diagrams which actually explain you the various techniques. So this one is called single wall exposure, single wall viewing, because the radiation is going through a single wall, so we call it single wall exposure. And we are only viewing one thickness, so we call it single wall viewing. And this next one is for the pipe. And here the radiation is going through two walls. The source is here and the film is here. So the radiation goes through two walls, so we call it double wall exposure. But we are only viewing one wall, this one. So we are only inspecting this one. So this one is called single wall viewing. And then the third one is also for the pipe, which is basically an offset technique. So it's a modification of this one. When we cannot achieve the correct geometrical unsharpness, then we have to offset the source to get the right UG. And it's still double wall exposure, single wall viewing technique. And this is called the offset shot. And this one is called the contact shot. The fourth one is panoramic, in which the source is in the center of the pipe and the film is placed on the outside of the pipe. So again, this is single wall. The radiation goes through single wall and we are viewing the single wall thickness. So it's called single wall exposure, single wall viewing, and it's a panoramic shot. The last two are actually double wall exposure, double wall viewing, because the radiation is going through two walls and we are also viewing two walls. So both of these are double wall exposure, double wall viewing. The only difference is this one is called superimposed, where the weld on this side is superimposed on the weld on the opposite side. And in this case, it's called an elliptical shot, where you get an elliptical image, so you know if the defect is on the top weld or the bottom weld. So now I will go through the placement of the IQI. In this case, we always prefer to put the IQI on the source side. So in this case, the IQI will be here. In the contact shot, we cannot put the IQI inside the pipe, so the IQI will be outside. And this is called the film side. Again, here the IQI will be on the film side, which will be here. In this case also, we cannot put the IQI on the inside of the pipe. So again, the IQI will be on the outside, which will be called the film side. In these two, the IQI will be placed on the source side. So the source side would be location A here. And in this case also location A. So, you know, it's not going to be on the film side here. It will be on the source side for the double wall exposure, double wall viewing shots. Thank you.